experts. I want you to know I'm in hillbilly.
Awesome. That would be these guys.
I do things so I can get the knot apart when I'm done and stuff like that. We're all going to be on the opposite side of the rope.
Yeah.
We're gonna first try this direction because
sure.
The least pulling into the current.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But we can move it if we need to.
Okay.
We don't have any protection on it right now. We're not yanking on like the sphere 41. But if it pulls, let's go. There's a chance if one of us falls down and gets hurt. I got a real good friend who got the gavel. I'm just gonna go away. Don't be leaning back and all that jazz. We'll do like a 1, 2, 3.
Cool.
1, 2, 3. Okay. Do short pulls. Nothing on. A little bit. Don't lose your footing. Get it. Maintain kind of like a fight stance. Bruce Lee. Think Bruce Lee.
Sounds good.
Think I'll ask a question.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Let loose.
Here it comes. Watch out, you guys.
Let it run.
You want me to go? I'm gonna go down and help. He's kind of in a sticky spot. I wanted to help hold you. But it's like kind of scary right here. Cut you loose!